The only report I expected you to tell us is that the general has left the house and it is in the hands of KCCA.
President Minister Kawakuma Masiko received the instruments of power as minister in charge of Kampala just hours before she appeared and was accompanied by Mrs. Jennifer Musisi, Economic Monitoring State Minister Henry Wanyenzachi, and Security Minister Mururi Mukasa. As minister in charge of Kampala, Masiko was tasked to explain the impasse involving Tinye Funza and KCCA Executive Director Jennifer Musisi Semakula over the house on plot 2 Mabua Road. According to a letter to the then minister in charge of local government, Kahinde Utafire, Tinye Funza had asked for permission to evict illegal occupants in the house, who he said were a security threat, but later took over the house himself.
It revolves upon the letter written by the minister of local government at that time, saying make sure,
honorable minister,
and that it serves government in its effort to maintain peace and security in the country. There is no official document from KCC then or KCCA now granting government permission to occupy a property as a coordination center for intelligence.
But then the deputy town clerk was occupying the house and could not in any way be referred to as an encroacher. Tempers flared when MPs got the revelations. Besides, the duties of Tinye Funza were not stipulated in the framework of security organs here.
How did you allow your officer? By the way, is he known in your structures? I have read your policy statement. I have seen the presence of ESO. I have seen the organization structure. I have seen the organizational structure of State House. I don't see where the coordinator of military intelligence is stationed.
You're hiding. They try to hide under the veil, behind the veil of the movement and the army and other
issues. Security. In the name of general.
Let's submit it from our local ministers. But you have all the power.
More trouble appeared when MPs questioned Kawakuma Masiko's position as minister in charge of the presidency that employs Tinye Funza, but also the minister in charge of KCCA now evicting Tinye Funza.
To me, she was portraying like she's not in charge of our ministry, because Honorable General Tinye Funza, who is refusing with the KCCA house, happens to be under her. And yet the ministry, KCCA, is also under her. So I didn't see a problem as to why the minister is failing to evict, in fact giving orders to General Tinye Funza to hand over the house to KCC.
The complainant and notified both reports to the same minister.
Masiko is tasked to improve the strained relations between the Lord Mayor Elias Lukwago and Executive Director Jennifer Musisi over their roles under the Kampala Capital City Authority Act.
Possibilities of each of the persons are clearly laid out in the Act, and so it's only incumbent upon the officers to restrict themselves to their official and lawful roles. I will not go into the issues of personalities.
Kawakuma Masiko will now appear before the same committee on Tuesday to defend the KCCA budget. NBS News, Dear Jean, at Parliament.